Hello, and welcome to my next video. Today we will be exploring an abandoned power generation facility that closed around 5 years ago. Painted in vibrant candy corn stripes, these four large units burn fossil fuels such as coal and natural gas to provide surrounding communities with power for over 60 years. Join me as we see what's inside. Today, I'm inside this abandoned generating station that still has everything left behind. It closed not too long ago, but I don't know too much about it. So we're going to check it out today, and I hope you enjoy. So we're starting things out in the locker room level right now. They still got their photos here. That's crazy. More locker rooms. Thank you. That's crazy. What? How is this so light in here? That's strange. Yeah. So I think that's all for today's video, everyone. I hope you enjoyed. If you did, like, comment, share, subscribe, do all of that. I'll see you in the next one.